What's up, guys? This is your boy, Carlos Lyons. Hey, thank you so much for tuning into my YouTube channel. If you're not already a subscriber, would you go ahead and click that subscribe button, like, and share this video? Today, I want to talk to you guys about mental health tips to start off your new year. And we all know that everybody likes to have New Year's resolutions. So I thought I might do a video just to talk about some things that you can incorporate for this year in order to be, I guess, mentally stable and also to get started on the right foot. So the first thing that I would suggest is journaling. That's right, writing things down. Keeping a journal is one of the best things you can do for the new year, just because it holds you accountable to things that you have set out to do, as well as being able to process your own thoughts and emotions throughout the week and throughout the day. The second tip I would give is hydration, drinking lots of water. Our brains are actually full of water. It's a liquefied area in our skull. And so when you hydrate with water, you're actually fueling your body, you're fueling your muscles, including your brain. The third tip I would say is to start eating nutriently dense meals. That means getting a lot of whole foods in your diets. Fruit and vegetables is a great way to go, as well as all of the different nutrients that you can get from your proteins like beans, legumes, if you do lean meats, grass-fed meat, cage-free, all of that fun stuff. But I'm much more of a proponent of the plant-based diet, so I would encourage you to do beans, chickpeas, lentils, that kind of thing for your protein. As well as going outside. That would be the fourth tip. So getting vitamin D, going outside in nature and getting some sunshine, taking a walk 30 minutes, and incorporating some exercise into your week at least 3 to 4 times during the week. This is also able to help reduce cortisol, which is a stress hormone in the body, and able to move any stress that's in your brain, in your body, out of the body through your sweat. So definitely incorporate these into your week as a way to basically get started on the right foot and also have the mental health that you desire for this year. Again, this is Carlos Lyons. I am a therapist here in the Dallas, Texas area. Would love for you to continue following my YouTube videos to stay up to date on all the things that we have going on. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks.